Why knowing God has to have a purpose?
I don't know.
No, this is a very good question. Why do you need a purpose to know God? Is there a need for a purpose? Is not this a purpose in itself? Is not this fulfilling all the other purposes that you might have? So what I'm saying is that life has a purpose anytime when we make one of. The idea of purpose is always the object in front of consciousness. You see, as long as it is a purpose, it is an object, right? Doesn't matter if you can make it into a, yeah, the purpose is to be, or nothing. Even nothing can be an object. In the space of consciousness, nothing can be an object. How many people are chasing the void, the nothingness, to jump into it? And I'm not even saying this is something wrong. Just becoming aware of it. Oh, okay, this is what it is. Why fooling myself that it's something else? It is what it is. There is a wave and there is these forms which appearing, and at some point something inside of us, let's call it mind or ego, swallows an idea and says, oh, okay, there is a purpose. Okay, so there is the experience of chasing some purpose. That's also is okay. Nobody says that it should not happen. If you feel like there is a purpose to follow, go for it. Anytime the subject is chasing an object, the only thing that happens is that sooner or later they meet each other, disappear into each other.